I was with him recently, and I said, Mr. President, you live in a bubble here in Washington, D.C., but you need to know there are tens of millions of Christians who are praying for you every day. And he told me, since he had come into office, the five words that have come to mean the most to him were the words, I am praying for you. And I believe he truly appreciates the prayers of God's people for him.